Okay, welcome back. Let's go ahead and get back to work here. Turn this off. I'm gonna just notice something. Okay, edible poly. Select here. See if local. Just a little bit bigger. That's got to come out a little bit. Okay. Let's come over here. Zoom. Okay. Select here too. Let's go ahead and do a rotate on there just a little bit. This is what we're going to do. Select those guys. Do a quick ring. Throw a connect on it. Click OK. And select this face. Okay, let's go ahead and move this out. Come on down here, and actually let's go ahead and select just the vertices. Okay. That's good. We want that nice rounded edge. That's what we're looking for. Okay. Okay, I've got the shape basically right for us. Okay. Let's go ahead and I'm going to cut and take this back to there. Okay. Let's go ahead and fix this one up. And just take that back to there. Okay. There you go. Fixed. And we got that nice rounded shape we were looking for. Okay. Alrighty. Back to work on our detail. Left off over here. And I think what I want to do now... come on over here. Let's grab a cylinder right off of here. Okay. Move that to an editable polygon. Grow. Control I, delete. Zoom. Select, inset, it's good. Whoop. Okay, let's go ahead and bevel. Okay. And okay, let's go here. Let's just loop this. Select here. Loop that. Move that down just a bit. Okay, that works out pretty good. Okay, let's see. And from there, select here, we're going to ring it, throw a connect on. Let's connect, throw a slide, we want to bring it up a little bit. Okay. And let's go ahead and start selecting some edges or some faces here. Skip a couple. Skip a couple. Skip a couple. Skip a couple. Okay. So before we do that, let's go ahead. We're going to need to ring, connect, slide, about there. Okay. Select here. Skip one. Skip one. Skip one. Skip one. Skip one. Skip one. Delete. Let's turn that off. Okay, let's go ahead and move this guy down. Okay. Right click to isolate selection. Come on down here. Select these bottom facing polys. Kill them. Okay. Grab our friend target weld. And just target weld this stuff up. Okay, just target weld this stuff together. Target weld. Apparently I forgot to delete this face. Not a problem. Target weld. Target weld. Okay. Stop moving things, please. Go ahead and select all these. We're going to throw a chamfer on it right quick. Okay. Alrighty. Select. And chamfer. 0.003. Okay. Select here. Select here. Here and here. Loop. Chamfer. Okay. Alright. Nice soft edges. Exit isolation mode. Have a look and see what it looks like against our the rest of our parts. It's looking good. If I do say so myself, which I do. Okay. It's awesome. Okay. Need something that comes down there. So let's go ahead create a box. Okay, right click, convert to an editable polygon. Select here, zoom. View, flatten that sucker out. Okay, and we're actually going to hinge from edge, picking our hinge. That's good right about there. Extrude. Okay. I'm bring the whole thing down a little bit more. Okay, turn that off. Yeah, down about there is good. Move that up to about here. Okay, that looks good. Okay, let's go ahead and delete that part. And just kind of view. Okay. And just move it up a little bit. That's good. Alright, cool. Just make sure it's buried a little bit better. Okay, let's go ahead. Do a chamfer. Okay, apparently I forgot to delete the back facing polygon there. Delete that too. Okay. Okay. It's good there. Okay. And let's go ahead and do a sphere. Okay, let's go ahead and bump that up to say 24. Let's go ahead and hemisphere it. Move it over a little bit. Move it back a little bit. Okay. Convert to an editable polygon. that. And delete that. Don't need this either. Okay. Actually, before we do that, I'm going to want to cap this real quick. Okay. Turn that off. Let's go ahead and scale this. Kind of get the part I'm looking for here. Okay. Connect. Zoom out just a little bit. Okay. Top. Zoom. Back into perspective mode. Okay. Turn that off. Okay, let's move this into position. That's pretty good. Okay, now it's time to start killing stuff. Namely the bottom. Delete that. Okay. Come on over here. Box. Convert that to an editable polygon. Control I, delete those. Okay. Just move that back. About like so. Okay. Control A. Chamfer. 0.002. Okay. Just go ahead and move it back in. Move it down. Move it over. Shift and drag. Oop. Control Z. And off. Okay, shift and drag that over. Okay, we're going to need probably about 7 of them, I think. Okay, we got a couple too many. Just delete those. Okay. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take this, shift and drag this down, click OK, down, move that in, zoom. Scale this down a little bit. Move it up a little bit. Okay. Let's go ahead and scale it that way just a bit. over, move it that way. Okay. Now what we're going to have is a pipe coming off of here that leads up and then into that. And we're at 20 minutes. Give it a couple more. Okay. Let's go ahead and create our pipe. It's got to get into there. So I think what I'm going to do is just build it myself with a cylinder. Okay, zoom. Return double poly. Control. Loop. Grow. Control I. Delete. Okay, let's go ahead. Select here. And we're going to bevel. Okay, let's go ahead and extrude. Okay, let's go ahead and click on our extrude button. Click on our rotate tool. We'll start rotating this to our wheel here. Okay, bring it down the side here. Okay. Okay, I'm going to move this out a little bit. Okay. Rotate. Keep on futzing with it until we get it into position. And yes, I realize we could have used a hose primitive, but I don't think it would have worked the way I wanted it to. Try not to break it too much here. Gas. Okay, we're going to need to rotate it in. Bring it back so we can rotate it in a little bit more. Okay. Okay. First things first, let's go ahead and bring this back, bring it down, rotate it just a wee bit. And now we bevel. Okay. There you go. One kind of pipe looking thing. Alright. Now, come over here. We've got some, looks like some plate detail that we need to build. Zoom. Move it over a little bit. Okay. Right click, convert to an enable polygon. Select. We're going to throw some connects into it. Okay, pinch. We don't need pinch. We need segments. Whole shed ton of them. Okay. We're going to start selecting faces here. So that one, every other face. Try to get them the same on both sides. Okay, we're going to extrude. Obviously, not that far. Okay, we're going to scale on the local. There we go. Okay, let's go ahead, select our top facing polygons. Ignore back facing. So we only select the ones. Or try to only select the ones we want. Okay, go grow. Control I, delete that sucker. Okay. Control A, throw a quick chamfer on it. Make it look pretty. 0.003. Click OK. That's just some simple plate detail. Doesn't really do anything, but it looks cool. Okay. Now, we're going to select this part. And we're going to start attaching stuff. Attach. Okay. And this is basically just for ease of copying. Okay. Local to view. And click OK. And just drag that sucker over that way. That's not quite lining up, is it? Okay. That means that's not centered. Which means that's not centered. Which is just okay. Alright. Happy accidents, right? Okay, 30 minutes. I'm gonna call it there. We'll see you in the next bit. Bye-bye.